If you are getting the Valorant couldn't start error, then we know how to solve it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to fix it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When you get the Valorant couldn't start error on your PC, simply perform the solutions we have provided here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is right-click on the Valorant .exe file and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as administrator box and disable Full Screen Optimization box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update your graphics drivers. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type devmgmt.msc and press the Enter key. Expand display adapters and right-click on the graphics drivers. Select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers option. Follow the on-screen instructions. After the drivers are installed, restart your PC. If the earlier solutions didn't work, then check if the VGC service is working correctly. Press the Windows plus R keys to open the Run command. Type services.msc and click on OK. Now, look for the VGC service and double-click on it. The VGC properties will open. Click on the Stop option and change the startup type to Automatic. Now, start the service and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC and once it restarts, check if Valorant is launching without showing any error. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.